Actor Arjun Kapoor was recently spotted at a movie theater in Mumbai, where he was present to enjoy his recently released film Ki & Ka with his fans.
Everybody has a right to an opinion. If you paid money to watch a film, everybody's a critic today. But I think minority versus majority wali baat hai is waqt. Some films that are loved don't do well by the critics. Some films that are not loved do well. I think it's just it's regular nature now. Everybody cannot love every film. But the audience has spoken. I think eventually you will also agree, and everybody will agree, that audience, if picture dekhne ja rahi hai, to kuch sahi kiya hoga. I think it's my most appreciated performance. Mujhe Twitter pe itne sare praises mile, itne industries se phone aaye hain. Mere doston ne and genuinely, you know, the film has surprised people. काफी हद तक मैं कहूँगा people were not expecting it to be so loved. First day की जो collections थी, that was also very heartening to see 7.3 crores almost. और मैंने उस दिन PVR में भी जब film जाके देखी reaction, तो people are enjoying themselves, they're clapping, and people are getting entertained. क्योंकि actor का काम होता है entertain करना, so I'm very very happy that they're coming out with a smile. अच्छी बात ये है कि पिछली कुछ picture इसके पहले भी चली थी, तो reaction ऐसे याद आ रहा है जैसे Two States और गुंडे और इशक जादे के वक्त जो positivity मिली थी. I think an actor के लिए जरूरी होता है to feel that the audience likes you. और थिएटर में आके ही वो कनेक्शन पता लगता है कि थिएटर जाने वाली ऑडियंस आपको कितना पसंद करती है.
The actor not only obliged fans with selfies, but also made and distributed popcorn.